Okay guys, we are going to for our first gaming demo with the Lenovo IdeaPad Slim 5 Pro 16 inches. So let's play Frontlines demos in Roblox. Alright. So kaka-install ko lang yung ng Windows 11 and I'm here to, you know, test it with the game. And I guess it's a very good example to try Frontlines demo Roblox in a new laptop like the Lenovo IdeaPad Slim 5 Pro. So wow, everything is very fast to load. Let me increase the volume. We're not yet done, so let's wait for everything to load. And I'm using a gaming mouse, guys. This is the HP gaming mouse, so I'll be using this for gaming. And now we got the audio, and let's click respawn. I think we're going to join an existing game. So wow, the graphic is here is much more better than my Huawei laptop. So wow, I really like the mouse sensitivity. Okay, let's try to kill some enemies. I don't see any enemies. Oh, up ahead I can see one enemy. Someone is at the back. Oh my god, I died. Wow. Let's load it again. Okay, round two. This is me. Let's run. Wow. Look at the graphics. What the? What the? Alright, I got one. Alright. Let's respawn, please. I think I'm not on a full screen. Why is it that I'm not on full screen? For the settings, we are on. Let's click. Okay. There's no toggle. So let's choose. Okay, it's not on full screen. Why is it not on full screen? For the graphics, I think it's limited. The graphics, I think it's very limited. Okay, let's do it again. There's no one here. What? backstab. What? Wow. What? What? No! Yay, victory for the first time. Thank you so much. Alright, that's it guys for our gaming testing with the Lenovo IdeaPad Slim 5 Pro 16 inches. We're playing Roblox Frontlines, so check it out, y'all. So thank you guys for watching, so don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and I'll see you at the next video vlog adventure. IdeaPad is awesome.